Turuk Maktau.
I see you.
For my people.
Basute te ronglowe te otan. Luektan. And you're a great warrior. I can't do. Grace is dying.
Make some samples.
In this body. So she's very weak.
Hang on, Grace.
Hori te reakti mungi minga.
Slung si boy.
Nanavia.
Grace. Work. With your permission.
The Sky People have sent us a... But we will send them and plans to come. Sisters! And we will show the Sky People.
Clans of the plain.
That's a fact. There's Aboriginal horde out there massing for well over 2,000 in one day, and more are pouring in. That's not gonna happen. Our only security lies in believe that this mountain stronghold of theirs is protected by their base ever again. And that, too, is a fact. Yeah! Yeah!
Jake, it's crazy here. It's full mobilization. They're rigging. Quaritch has taken over. He's rolling, and there's no stopping him.
When?
0600 tomorrow.
Involve martyrdom. We're going up against gunships with...
And we know these mountains. We fly them. You fly them. Then we have the home field advantage.
You know he's gonna come.
We'll destroy him.
Well, I guess we better stop him. Give you a heads up. If Grace is with you, they killed their mother. And they're gonna do the same here, unless we stop them.
She protects only the balance of life.
It was worth a try.
Thank you.
This is Papa Dragon.
Suit team, go.
All right, ladies. Let's bring them.
Watch formation. Keep moving.
All call signs. Papa has lead. Pushing the target. Escorts, think close on moves. Keep your head on a swivel. Make no mistake, people. They're out there.
Roll to the ramp! Let's go!
Got big movement.
Hold position.
Hold up.
We got movement out there.
500 meters.
Fast approaching.
Charlie Oscar,
rider
6.
Firing line.
Echo!
Jake, you copy? We're falling!
Take him out!
One, you copy? Trudy!
Time's target, 2 minutes.
Valkyrie 1-6, you are clear.
Number one arm!
Watch it!
Kateri!
Shazza's dead.
Do not attack!
Fall back now! Get out of there! That's
a... I got movement.
Open!
Let's get this done.
On my mark, 2, 1.
It's Sully.
Alarm!
I kind of hoped you'd say that.
Come on!
Hey, Sully. How's it feel to wake up?